First of all, let's have a look what all is given in the problem. Given is Cl2 and CCl4 is given. Cl2 is chlorine.